I'm glad to see you, Mr. Dada.
What's your name?
My name is Mr. Da, and I would like to work in this company.
Why? Tell me a reason.
Nowadays, work is hard to find, so I am just waiting for work.
What kind of diploma level? From the IT, business, or otherwise?
I am an IT student.
Okay, you can sign this contract.
Okay, no problem.
No, you have to have a seat. For this time, sign contract. Well done, man. Welcome to join us. Thank you.
Hey, Richard, please come into my office now. Richard, please come into your seat.
Yes, sir.
Richard, I got a big financial report project of our company for you to complete it.
Seriously, is that a big project? Oh, I can't think about it.
Yes, it is a big project. I give you 3 days to settle it. Relax, bro. There's nothing impossible in my office.
If I done this project, did I get any reward from you?
Yes, it did. But if you let our company profit increase, your salary will be raised if you complete it.
Okay, sir, I will do my best.
Hey, Richard. Where is your project?
Okay, thank you.
Yes, sir. Any problem?
We got a problem. It's you too. Because our company got a big project to you. And you need to submit me next morning. I don't want to hear your reason.
Okay, this is your project.
Okay. We will pass it tomorrow.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
What are you doing? The manager totally crazy, you know? He asked us to pass up the big project tomorrow, and he always made his envelope in his office every day. How about us? We work so hardly, but he lived like a leisure life in his office. My pressure totally blow up my brain.
It's a disgusting life. But never mind, I will have a run. Now you go back home and tell your nap. I will cover all this project.
Is it really? You really want to help me?
Yes, I will.
Oh, okay, thank you. I will give you a dinner party next time.
Yes, coming.
Sir, this is the project that you asked us to do.
Since you are so fast to done it, I'm very happy to see this result from you. Now you can go out. Thank you.
Sir,
this is the project you asked me to done it.
Wow, fantastic. You done it before 3 days. It was rare to see you done it so fast. What all these things are? Why? Why our company profit keep going down?
Sorry sir, I have no idea about it. That is not our fault.
Do you think this is a good explanation? I will hire you, not giving an explanation. You are hired to work.
No, sir. We are following what you say. The economy downturn. That's why our profit.
Okay. Come here. in 2014, our company profit is increasing. But why? Why? Now, in 2015, our company profit is decreasing. So, how you want to solve this problem? Now, you go out and find your employees to discuss it. How to let our company profit increase?
Sir, can I take back my project just now?
Ayo, just a little simple thing you also forget. How can I hire you in my company?
Sorry.
Mr. Simon, come in.
Sir, what's matter?
Getting school bio CEO, and he asked us why our company profits keep going down. He also informed us to solve this problem and discuss together to increase our company profits back. And who's the further to tell the CEO I'm paying the handphone? This is not the handphone, this is the smartphone.
Are you overdoing? Stop fighting in my company!